covering the villages for you. TK Cross and the VNN News Team.
Residents and parents get ready to take advantage of a tax holiday, plus Camp Villages takes to the greens. Hi everyone, I'm Mark Economo, TK is off. If you're a parent of a charter school kid or looking for a custom shirt for your resident lifestyle club, the time to buy is quickly approaching.
So this will be our busiest time of the year. Tax-free is such a good opportunity for parents to save some money on those back-to-school necessities. So what is so nice, though, is since that holiday has been expanded to 2 weeks. It used to just be 3 days, but now that it's a two-week holiday, it's really nice. That helps us keep the lines down and help people find what they need, and it's a good savings for parents. From the day it starts, we will probably have lines to the door, and then it'll pick up all the way until really the day before school. Especially folks with multiple children, I'm sure that they find themselves stocking up extra, especially when you have those growth spurts mid-year. They, I think, are more apt to purchase just maybe a jacket at this time of year that you may have waited to do when the weather gets a little colder, but you know you're gonna save on it. We all get out of paying the tax on it, which is so nice for all of us. We've got spirit wear as well. We also help to outfit teachers if they're interested. So all of those things can be saved on. The spirit items, as well as the uniform pieces. And we also have a lot of small businesses. We have resident clubs of the villages. Those folks are gonna stop in during this time and they'll take advantage of those savings as well. This summer, we're seeing a lot of new families that are coming to the charter school. So I would say the traffic for the resident clubs of the villages, those will start here towards the end of the month. But this summer, we're definitely getting in the new families coming into the Buffalo family. We will far exceed, you know, school numbers. You're going to have parents in here, you're going to have students in here, but we're going to have everybody in here. So we're going to have your folks that are outfitting, you know, their painting teams, their landscape teams, their roofing teams, and then we're going to have the softball teams coming in that are part of the recreation for the villages. They'll be coming in getting those savings, different clubs getting outfitted. Yeah, we'll have an absolute melting pot happening in here.
The Florida back-to-school tax holiday runs July 29th to August 11th. For a complete list of eligible items you can pick up tax-free, take a look at floridarevenue.com. On Monday, Camp Villages held a putting clinic at Palmer Legends Country Club. VNN photojournalist Mike Ford was there to capture all the fun. Camp Villages runs through August 1st. To register for events or for more information, go to districtgov.org. After this short break, it's time to create your hurricane plan, but first, a look at the five-day forecast.
Here's your VNN five-day weather.
This is Christopher James with your VNN five-day forecast. Temperatures for the rest of the week through the weekend in the upper 80s, low 90s, overnight lows in the mid 70s. Those Florida showers expected in the afternoons over the next couple days, perhaps earlier on Wednesday and Thursday, looking at morning showers at 50%.
Stay with us. More Villages Lifestyle News is coming up right after this on VNN.
It's the Big One sales event at DeLuca Toyota in Ocala. Get up to $4,500 off new Toyota. Get zero down on every new Toyota in stock or choose no payments for 90 days. Drive the all-new 2025 Camry for only $219 per month. Drive a new Tundra for only $298 per month. That's a lot of truck for a little buck. With deals this big, it's got to be the big one. For 46 years, Toyota makes the car, DeLuca makes the difference.
There is only one roofing contractor who is number one in Central Florida, one Floridians have been trusting for over 49 years. Other roofers are selling out to Wall Street and hedge funds, not us. We're still your local roofing contractor. From Spanish Springs to Brownwood to Lake Sumter Landing, Gold Key Roofing is the most trusted and most called upon roofing contractor for a reason. Trust your roof with a company who is really a part of the community. Gold Key Roofing, often imitated, never duplicated.
This is VNN.
With Hurricane Beryl barreling through the Yucatan and into Texas, it's a good reminder to make sure you're prepared this hurricane season. Beryl was the largest storm this early in the season, getting all the way up to a Category 5. It might sound like a broken record, but with our busy lifestyle, it might slip our minds until the last minute. But experts want to make sure everyone is prepared, including Sumter County Undersheriff Pat Breeden.
Preparedness, like I say, preparedness is key. Some things we're not addressing is get what you need. And when people think about, a lot of people think about, I just need water, I need food, I need this. Your medications are key also, because you don't know when your pharmacy may get on back up. Get what you need for medicine to see you through. Keep cash on hand and keep gas on hand. Like I say, don't go out and, you know, every year we see lines at the gas pumps of people wanting to hoard gas and they buy 20 cans of gas. What they don't realize is that the power companies, the sheriff's office, all the utilities, they focus on infrastructure first. So it's going to be just a matter of a few days. You're going to be able to get gas if it's even a few days.
Citizens First Bank received top honors by a large ratings agency. The bank received an A rating for safeness and level of service from Weiss Ratings. The independent ratings agency evaluates the safety of banks and credit unions. Citizens First has 17 locations, including its newest branch in Middleton. Up next, law enforcement hopes to create a new license plate for Florida drivers. But first, to keep facilities in the Villages in top condition, here are some temporary closures as you plan your week.
During Renewal by Anderson's 4th of July sale, get incredible savings on the most trusted family of window and patio door brands in America. Call for your free window diagnosis and begin your Renewal by Anderson signature service experience. a unique start-to-finish home improvement solution, skillfully guided by Renewal by Andersen professionals. Our 4th of July sale is going on right now, but it won't last. Act now, because these incredible 4th of July savings on our exclusive composite fabrics material windows end soon. Renewal by Andersen, the better way to a better window.
I'm Daria here with your Recreation Roundup. A school supply drive is an easy way to have a profound impact on students and their learning experience. Make school a better place for both students and teachers by the simple act of providing school supplies. Help out Sumter County Public School students by dropping off items at these picnic pavilions: Lake Mayona, July 16th, Eisenhower on July 17th, and Everglades, July 18th, from 8:30 a.m. to 1 p.m. As a friendly reminder, please always carry your original village's ID or a guest ID with a photo ID. Only original copies of ID cards are accepted at the recreation centers. All rules and regulations posted in the recreation facilities should be followed at all times.
Spring savings are happening now at Cart World Golf Cars. Get bonus discounts up to $2,000 on in-stock 2024 gas, electric, or lithium power Onward Series club cars, 2, 4, and 6 passenger. Plus, choose from a variety of exciting finishes. Ask about our free Bluetooth stereo promotion, available now on select vehicles. Don't miss out on these huge savings. Cart World, Club Cars award-winning authorized dealer for over 35 years, conveniently located in Lady Lake on Highway 44127. One block north of County Road 466. Drive a little, save a lot.
There's a proposed new license plate in Florida that has gone to the dogs, police canines to be exact. Canines United, which provides equipment and training for law enforcement canines, released a specialty license plate in Florida. The group needs to sell 3,000 to make it an official license plate. If it happens, $25 of the $35 cost will go to law enforcement's canine units across the state. To purchase the plate, visit caninesunited.org. Life South Community Blood Center is hosting a blood drive with Citizens First Bank. The drive takes place from 10 a.m. until 3 p.m. on July 26th at the bank's Bellevue branch. A bloodmobile will be in the parking lot where residents can donate. During the drive, employees at the bank branch will offer treats in the lobby for those donating. Those interested in participating can just show up or sign up ahead of time at donors.lifesouth.org. We'll be right back after this break.
Stay with us. More Villages Lifestyle News is coming up right after this on VNN.
And now for the three-day VNN forecast presented by Frank Gay Services. Temperatures for the next few days in the upper 80s, low 90s. Wednesday's high 89, 88 on Thursday, 92 on Friday.
When you visit Cody's, you're walking into a great bar with fantastic drink options, including 2-for-1 happy hour, and a very cool place to eat with great food and phenomenal service.
I love the BOGO fajitas every Wednesday, and we love coming here and feel like family.
Just like family, with loads of smiles for you at Cody's Original Roadhouse in Brownwood and Lake Sumter Landing.
The number one cause of hearing aid failure, moisture, right? Especially here in Florida, right? Humidity, sweat, active lifestyles, moisture can destroy a hearing aid. There's some wonderful technology available here in our offices now where it takes just a few minutes. We put your hearing aids in this box, right, that heats them up a little bit and it evaporates moisture. We pull out a ton of liquid from these hearing aids. We've had people jump in their pool come in with a dead hearing aid and 8 minutes later, it's working just fine. So I'd like to encourage folks to take advantage of this service that we have exclusively at our offices for their hearing aid care. We also have a home unit that let's say you travel and you want to have that same technology, you can take it with you.
Would you know what to do if someone had a cardiac arrest? Call 911, then start CPR as soon as possible. Each month, the Village's Public Safety Department hosts two sessions of its American Heart Association Family and Friends CPR and AED class for Village residents. The next classes are being held on Tuesday, July 16th at 9 a.m. and 1 p.m. at Franklin Recreation. Classes are limited to 10 students. For information on registration and the full schedule of classes offered in 2024, it's available online at districtgov.org under the Public Safety tab. The weekly bingo game open to the public and hosted on Thursdays at the American Legion Post 347 in Lady Lake have been canceled until September. For more information, visit florida-legion.org or call Post 347 at 352-750-8099. It's time now for a brief commercial break, but when we come back, we'll hear from Natalie Bollinger with the Village's Entertainment Department and an update on the bands ready to perform for you on the town squares. Don't go anywhere.
Stay with us. More Village's lifestyle news is coming up right after this on VNN.
Are you ready to jitterbug? Hurry in to your local Best Buy today and save up to $80 on easy-to-use Jitterbug phones. They have large screens, simple menus, powerful speakers, and urgent response for help in emergencies at the touch of a button. Visit Best Buy in Lady Lake or Ocala to ask our experts about how you can save up to $80. Offer ends July 13th, so hurry in and save big on an easy-to-use Jitterbug phone with plans as low as $19.99 a month.
When cleaning your air ducts, it's important to clean the entire system. An air duct cleaning from Stanley Steamer removes pounds of trapped dirt, dust, and allergens from your home completely. The cleaning improves your home's indoor air quality, keeps your home cleaner longer, and can even improve the efficiency of your HVAC system. We want you to have the cleanest and healthiest indoor air possible, so call for a free inspection today.
Stanley Steamer gets your home cleaner.
Clap your hands and stomp your feet. Time now for the Village's Entertainment Beat.
I'm Natalie, here with your Entertainment Beat. It's a year full of dance and show tunes. Take a look at the lineup. Did you make it to Little Shop of Horrors at the studio? The entertainment continues this summer with the side-splitting comedy, Exit Laughing, following a group of sassy Southern friends who steal their friend's ashes for one last card game. These zany antics open August 1st. The Studio Theater's ninth season, Longing to Belong, is on sale featuring shows like the thoughtful comedy, The Vote, drama, When We Were Young and Unafraid, musical sensation, Pippin, and science fiction, Qualia, written by local playwright Ashley Ann Gardner. Bring out your tap shoes and warm up your vocal cords because the Broadway subscription is on sale featuring critically acclaimed shows, Dear Evan Hansen, Tina the Tina Turner musical, and Hadestown. You can purchase tickets online at thevillagesentertainment.com, at a physical box office location, or over the phone. That's your beat, and I'll see you next time.
Thanks, Natalie. Live musical entertainment is available here every day of the year. These are the bands ready to perform for you Wednesday night. We'll be right back. That is all the news we have for you now. Get out there and live that active villages lifestyle.
Imagine the opportunity to experience sunny days filled with fun, immersed in your favorite activity or passion, surrounded by great friends all year round. Welcome to Recreation, the Villages Style, your opportunity to lead an amazing and active life, where if you can dream it, it's probably happening here. Today, we're excited to share all the possibilities that await you here in the Villages. From the many activities you can choose from to fill your days, like clubs and groups where you can find folks that share in your passions, to all the events and programs our recreation team has in store for you.
There's a new story every day that you get to be a part of. And when someone says, hey, you know, I never thought I'd shoot an air gun or do tap dancing or playing in a band again after my trumpet was put away in the attic for 30 years, and we provide the facilitation of that opportunity, that's exciting.
Recreation is a part of our active lifestyle. Whether you're looking to try something new or pick up a passion you haven't done in a while, woven throughout our community, you'll find a wide variety of recreation in various settings and sizes, each with a unique combination of courts, fields, pools, parks, and centers. The perfect backdrop for any activity you can dream of, with something here for everyone.
Well, that's the thing about the Villages. You have to try a little bit of everything. My wife and I started out doing archery, pickleball, water volleyball, bicycling. There were probably a few other sports, kickball. But we really fell in love with water volleyball.
Here in the Villages, we're blessed with beautiful weather year-round, providing some of the best in outdoor play.
Sun is shining and I feel so good. People smiling in the neighborhood, cause it's a good day for it, a good day for it.
Whether you take it to the courts, to the sand, the grassy fields, or the blue water.
There's so much to do here. It's such a great community to live in, and I get beat at everything. It seems like people really are passionate about what they do here, and that's cool.
All of these activities are connected through a network of trails and pathways that make getting to your destination to gather with friends and neighbors easy and a whole lot of fun.
The recreation centers are amazing, the facilities, so each one offers something different. I really do like Everglades. There's the pool, there's great walking paths there. There's a lot to do. You can always go and watch a softball game if you're not participating. So there is a lot to do.
And if your passions lead you indoors, we've got you covered. Each of our recreation centers are uniquely themed and offer an endless array of places to gather for games, hobbies, clubs, and classes. Whether you enjoy activities that unleash your creative side, your competitive spirit, your love for volunteering, or your health and well-being, you'll find all of this and more.
You have passion for something, there'll be a club for you. There's so much to do here. So I'm in a car club, I'm in a motorcycle club, I'm on a bicycle club. There's so much available.
I love sculpting. I'm a little obsessed with it, actually.
I think it allows couples to also have their personalized time with their interest.
So you can like different things and do it all.
Created by villagers, there are over 3,000 volunteer-led lifestyle clubs where you can find neighbors who share the same passions and interests as you. Whether you love the arts, looking to join a band, perform or dance, connect with a fan, a friend from your hometown, or even your new neighborhood or village. Learn something new or share what you know. Enjoy camaraderie with fellow veterans who served just like you. It truly is the interests and passions of our villagers that help bring our recreation community to life. Our recreation and parks team keep everyone engaged with an amazing lineup of special events and programs all year long. From tournaments and social leagues to invigorating 5Ks or adventurous nature tours, concerts, and outdoor events like yoga on the square.
I love exercising outside, and I love when the Villages does this, so I always try to come when it's yoga.
And if you're excited about expanding your horizons, the Enrichment Academy offers lifelong learning opportunities where you can participate in a variety of classes, only this time, no tests or grades, just lots of fun.
We encourage an active lifestyle and definitely personal enrichment, staying engaged, keeping your mind going, active and inactive. We always have something new to explore.
Another favorite among villagers, and our most important visitors, our grandchildren. Camp Villages offers year-round programs specifically designed to bring grandparents and their grandchildren together to create memories that'll last a lifetime. You'll quickly become one of their favorite places to visit and the cool grandparent.
So much fun.
So many memories to create between she and I that we can both think about later on as she becomes an adult.
I meet a lot of friends each year. I never have a problem making friends here.
There are some great dynamic recreation organizations in the United States. I would like to think we're in the top 10 because we have everything that you can possibly imagine for our community. And that being everything from the facilities to the staff to the volunteers who run the activities for their fellow residents. There's just the whole enchilada, so to speak. It's all right there. That's a horrible use of the word enchilada. Just let's not use enchilada.
So if you're looking for the whole enchilada, a life filled with meaning and purpose where you can have strong connections with people and the ability to keep your mind, body, and spirit active and growing, whether you're new to our community or looking to come for a visit, there's so much more to discover and explore.
We invite you to come write the next chapter of your story with us here in the Villages.
Spartan Vacations, a premier travel concierge service.
Traveling sometimes isn't about the price, it's about the experience. Once you become a member, you get a one number. It's a one-stop shop. That's it. That's all you need for everything you do. You can focus on what you're going to do on your trip, not putting together the trip. We've had people that are on their anniversary, and they'll call us and they'll have roses and flowers put in the room prior to getting there. We're talking about that kind of service, a very, very elite service for the average person. Please come down and check us out. We offer a buffet every day. We're here pretty much 5 days a week. Come down and see what we have to offer. It won't be anything high pressure. Just come down and enjoy yourselves. See if there's something that fits your bucket list trip when you start to think about going on that one trip with your spouse or by yourself that's gonna leave memories for the rest of your life.
Let Spartan Vacations show you a better way to travel. Join us for an exclusive fun-filled seminar today. Spots fill quickly. Call 1-800-915-5291 to make a reservation.
Your soundtrack to the Villages.
I can't die. 55.
Of course.
course not. You're in your golf cart. Hello. Thanks for listening to WVLG.